Yes, she is the I need to kill. Yeah.
Hi everyone, you're watching Gadget Zone. Today I'm going to compare the speed test between Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus and Huawei P30 Pro. So let's start the comparison. The Note 10 Plus comes with 12GB RAM and the P30 Pro comes with the 8GB RAM. I'm having 256 internal storage variant, both of them. Both of the devices boot up the game so quickly. You guys can see that. So let's start the game. On my right side P30 Pro and my left side Note 10 Plus. I will show you. So no worries about that. Both of the device perform well, there is no lag. You can see the movement. The touch is so responsive. You can see the actions. Let's go to the P30 Pro. Here too, it perform well. You can see the actions. In color corruption, the Samsung done a better job. You can see that the Samsung display provide a better view, like a 3D experience. But the P30 Pro is not too bad, it's okay. Don't judge me, I'm not a PUBG player. I'm playing this game for you guys, so don't judge me while seeing this game. I'm feeling so confused, that's why I'm saying that ba-ba-ba-ba. No worries about that, feel free. No, over there someone is shooting me. No, I will never give up. I need to kill that guy. I want to kill. I think he is a foolish guy. No, she is not. She is a lady. Yeah, I will never give up. Oof, I am about to die. No. Yeah, I got it. Someone is shooting on me, so let's run. I can't see that guy. So that is the safest way to do.
Yes, she is the I need to kill. Yeah, I got it. I'm not a pro player, but I will try to do my level best. So let's hide over here and let's move to the P30 Pro.
So here too someone is firing.
So let's keep running.
I can't find anyone, so let's run. So let's check the performance of the action. You can see that both of the devices gives an immediate action. There is no lag. The firing. You guys can see that both of the devices perform well. So I can't judge a device. So thanks for watching. Hope you like the video. Please consider subscribing. See you in another video. Thank you.